And so the bottom of the fraction is called the denominator. Now if we take that plus 7 times 2, and we get at 129. Do I hear snoring? Miss Nozetta, are you sleeping in class? Must have been my imagination. All right, class, now back to work.